She wanna fuck with the wolves. She wanna fuck with the.
I just wanna go get one more bag with my nigga. Wanna be rich forever for my dog.
They so fresh, so clean, think they like me. Like me. I wear more Supreme than a hype bitch.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Welcome back to my channel. I'm just tell y'all right now, I almost just fucking died from throwing up. That's a story time though, but this vlog is gonna be me going to Atlanta with my friends and Carl's birthday celebration festivities. My bitch is turning 21. Yeah, we're about to go to Atlanta to turn up. And after that, I gotta catch a flight. Gotta come back to Jackson. Go to New Orleans and catch a flight to California. Like, I feel like a superstar on the road on tour. I feel like I'm on tour. Like, yeah, I'm about to go eat. I'm about to do my hair, get in the shower, do my makeup. Go to Walmart and City Trans to get another suitcase. But it's like, I was gonna have to get another suitcase either way it go, because my shoes not even in this suitcase, as y'all can see. Literally, like, just shirts and pants. Not even my underwear yet, y'all. Not even my makeup, my hair stuff. Like, I might have to pay for an extra bag, honestly, because I am going to California. And I need a bear suitcase, because I'm about to get across the looks. Okay, here. I actually didn't even do everything I wanted to do, yo. Like, that's lame as fuck. But yeah, I'm about to get ready to go finish getting dressed and stuff. I'll see y'all later. I don't know, probably when I'm on the bus, because I have a life to do. I'm probably not going to be able to vlog much until I'm there, actually, so, yeah. What's up, y'all? Why I'm putting it right here? We finna take a shot. Come on, Carl.
They can't see my husband like this.
Girl, who cares?
Girl, they gonna see your ass tomorrow, and whole little bitch. Come on now.
Yeah.
Be curious.
Yo. Come get it back in blood.
Oh, I'm gonna
bro.
Girl,
shit.
Oh.
Come on. Take a shot, Carl.
I'm gonna
get my baby.
Turn it off.
If the niggas kill us like that, you shouldn't run no RP shirt. Big purr. He call me Big Purr.
RJ dropped it today.
They did.
This
shit's hard.
Ooh, she better be fucked up, y'all.
Let go.
Corey!
I'm Corey!
Corey!
Bum, 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 bum.
Hey,
bum, 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 bum.
Corey! Corey!
Corey! He come make this pussy.
Who singing it?
Call Pooh Shots and Call It Right. What's her name?
Korea?
No, Pooh Shots graduated class 2018.
Korea?
I did not know that.
We did what?
He graduated class 2018. Who? Like, what up? Pooh Shots?
Yeah, he a little boy.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Him and Ryan. Yeah.
Just trying to keep her in the house. No, we're just trying to free. My anger.
You march on.
At 7 o'clock, I'd be up for a whole 24 hours. Oh, God.
I'm gonna start my week. I'm an attorney, cause we can't do it without Zara.
Bitch, yeah. Yes, it's lit.
Oh, God.
Yes, I'm so
the fuck is up? The fuck?
Oh, yeah, it's just like it's a
to, where your car is?
He really tried to, what you call it? Hold up, because I'm geeking like shit. You should have seen me in the back of your
car. John, oh God, let me get it in, Corey. You been out here too much.
Yeah, so get y'all. Ugly.
Ew. Come on, Zora.
It's the boomy. Where the fuck Corey just go?
In the car.
Hey.
There you go.
Y'all know what's going on. Big brrr.
He still got me. Yeah.
He's
coming
in. Look, we got bitches trying to make a girl version. I mean,
wow, she still big brrr.
Yeah, we still look bummy right now, but we're gonna go out even now.
I ain't had Arby's in a while. It's weird, fam. I'm glad we bought food, because when we come back tonight, we're going to have the munchies again. We still going to have snacks.
Period.
Face shots to face, I'm
chilling
your legs.
Yeah, it's over there.
Had to stand up. Hit him in the spot. Knock your jazz out. My words are caught a body. I didn't land the red amounts. Thugging in my Reeboks. Riding with a G-shot. I repeat shot. Trying to make a beat. Fuck. And I'm out. Talk like a beat. Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come
on. Come
on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Like, they need to see that.
Yeah.
Zara?
Period.
Period. Y'all can't see Cara right now. My mama, y'all not see her since she come out.
They ain't ready for Cara.
Nah, ain't. Reach, I want to get in your vlog. Y'all forget what? We're talking about the motherfucking club, bro. They don't let my bitch be in the motherfucking place. My bitch come in every motherfucking night. Work on my fucking ass. I don't want her to get in the club.
I mean, the hood. I'm a tennis shoes boy and type of bitch. I'm like,
I wouldn't even Pikachu.
Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gonna do. Try to pick what I do.
Try to see my move. Come here, Paul.
Get in the birthday. You the birthday girl.
Birthday girl. Come here.
Come on.
Show what she doing, y'all. We got her on.
Hey, y'all, I'm gonna do hands free on my ass. Come in mine.
Oh,
come in mine.
This shit gonna
go. Yeah.
You can't even see my butt in it.
Come on, dog.
Hold on, let me see. Then what? Where? It's on the baby.
Bitch, we on green. We stay on go. Fuck this time out, little ass boy.
Thumbs out, fuck. You go and leave.
What time is it?
What time is it, y'all? Huh? They said that
he said he finna call.
That's a big time.
Happy birthday, Carl.
Birthday food. We got some regular
orange juice. We got
Ricky. We got a mocha.
Still working. Big brr. Oh. Sorry, I'm gonna let y'all.
So, I just want to say,
are we posting?
Yeah. I really appreciate everybody for being here, and I really love everybody at the table. Oh. And I appreciate everyone for coming here from so far from home and spending their time with me.
Oh, God,
we don't want y'all to leave me because I don't want to be here by myself.
You can make me cry.
And this don't
make
me cry. I'm not feeling, but I'm not gonna cry because I'm a bad.
You was the most beautiful, sweetest little thing I ever seen in my life. And they was like, oh, you gonna have to stay in the hospital, but she's gonna have to go home. I was like, no, I'm not. I'm not leaving my baby. She's not going home, and I'm not staying in the hospital. So what I ended up doing, I packed my stuff, and I ended up running at the hospital with her. I didn't supposed to be the hospital.
Really?
She's fast for me, y'all. My mama's dad. I was having like a complication with the pregnancy. You ain't, you ain't, girl. You tell mama you are almost dad. You birthed me. I'm not almost dad. You birthed me. You're not. I'm not. Well, don't tell mama. Okay, we're not gonna talk about that. Okay, man. I have you, my own, like, oh my gosh, she is so beautiful. I thought she was the most beautiful thing in the world, and you are still the most beautiful thing in the world to me. And you always gonna be always school. I give you a thing in the world, but so I, will you. I show you. I give her anything in the world. You got, you do. I had to cheer her up for nothing coming from me. But anyways, mama, love you. I wish you the best. Mama, constantly keep you in prayer every day because this world is so crazy out here. But you are going to have a blessed day to own today, sir, because I'm paying for everything. But other than that, mama, love you.
Can I have
love
you. The roasted chicken.
Bye-bye. Give me my Facebook. Give me my
Facebook. You know, I didn't have nobody there but my mom. And I always knew them, but I always didn't believe it. I always thought a nigga was this and that. But I really feel like I met myself and I felt my true value when it was me alone. And I didn't have nobody but my mama. And it's sad because you think you don't got your mama. You know, you be wrong a lot, you know, people to come for to talk to. But at that moment, I did it. I didn't have nobody to talk to. I didn't have nobody to tell me to. My mama.
Carla. No. Cut the cameras.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
It's really hard. Yeah. But it's crazy. I caught you soon when I start recording.
Quark and Sean. I'm a drill.
Great.
Clean.
Quark and Sean.
Pitch it out, y'all. Keep taking pitch while I do this.
I'm one of the niggas who I like to kill up a million once a day. All of that, baby, I'm not just a rapper. I'm playing with me on the stretch. Fun traces. Round traces, round traces. And you know I got a cake.
That's why you ate.
Hey, that's all my money.
Daddy let me down. I promise you, I don't love you.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Ken, to the world. Ken, to me, and Ken, to you, some. Welcome back to this channel.
Attention in the gate area. Spanish page guest Christopher Davis. You're needed on board at gate C16 for immediate departure.
Lieutenant Carlbun and air vents.
Gonna talk to y'all no more because I got the same clothes on from 32 hours ago. I'm
about to go to sleep.
Welcome back to my channel. Right now I'm in motherfucking Hollywood. I'm in motherfucking California. Where all the motherfucking celebrities are born. I'm not here for a reason. I'm here for a reason. Okay. So yeah, I haven't really been able to do nothing because we've been traveling nonstop since 5 o'clock in the morning yesterday. So I'm about to go get me some I had some Jack in the Box last night. Y'all know LA known for like jacking. Y'all know LA known for Jack in the Box, Carl's Jr. and stuff like that. So I got me some Jack in the Box last night. And it was okay. Alright y'all, so I'm Selene's. We in Hollywood. California, we in Hollywood, California, and it's so hot. It's real hot here. Y'all, I'm pissed off. Well, I'm not pissed off, but I just came from Georgia and I'm in California, so my card is locked, so I can't do nothing here. But I ain't tripping because, you know, I got my mama with me. You know, I'm gonna do anything for me, but I like to spend my own money. We in Hollywood, California. I'll be right here. Y'all see those stars over there though? My name gonna be on one of those shits. Why? It's so pretty here. Alright, y'all, so a quick little update. We're back at the crib. We're back at the room now. Today we went on a tour. We walked on Hollywood Boulevard. We went to all those places. So, and now we eating some beans. What you say?
I don't know. I thought
I'd put it in his vegetables as he should. What? That food looks fresh. Can we get some, Ma? Come here, Nono.
I want some.
Wow, look up.
What you want to look up?
It costs $12.
Wait, how much? Wait. Is that cash? Yeah. Look at cash first.
We do card. Let's have card.
You gonna swipe your card? Yes, Tahin. Can it come separate because I don't think she want it all on her.
We don't got nothing to put it separate. You want me to put it on one side?
Yeah, just put it on one side. It's fine.
It looks good over here too.
I'm like some sausages. Back downtown, we're gonna go to the museum of illusion. The museum.
about to turn up and let on tonight. I gotta go give me some gas. Cause I ain't got no Cali gas.
Yeah,
so yeah, I gotta go get
that.
Yep. Get my mouth fat ass.
You
can talk your shit. Yep. Alright, y'all. We're at the upside down house. We could go over there. Y'all gonna get lit.
Well, I saw everybody.
What's tonight?
Action, go.
Say hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey, puppy.
Come on, boy, come on. So I just got back. Hold on. So I just got back home and went downtown again. Went to museum today. And we did some more stuff that I just can't remember. But let me tell y'all what I got. I got some shirts.
Wait, I'm getting too happy, dude.
This one says Hollywood, cause I'll be back.
I'm getting too happy. I'm
bro. This one says LA, cause I'm here. And I got my baby a shirt, the mandatory LA Lakers. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all what my mama gave me. Then I'm gonna stop vlogging because my people, they don't want to respect me. But this is what my mama gave me. Mama bought me this, y'all. She bought me a Hollywood Walk of Fame. It's so cute. She bought me an ashtray. It's so cute. We got television, motion pictures, live theater, radio, and recording. Who do you know got the cutest freaking ashtray? Me, bitch, not you. Hey, come on, y'all. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye to my YouTube channel. Come on. Come on. Say bye.
Bye-bye.
Come on, I'm gonna say bye-bye.
Bye.
And she gonna make that intro.
She gonna do what I got today. And I was showing her what you got me.
Oh, what do you think? Come on.
You got me this, right?
Come on. You said we need to pick up.
Huh?
Come on, get the phone. You want to pick up?
Y'all, I'm back. It's the girl Kim. And I know I had this on. I know I had this top on early in the vlog, but don't worry about me. You don't know what I've been doing, okay? But y'all, I'm in California. Like, I'm just not like soaking. I'm in California. I'm just not soaking everything up. Like, it's just still unreal to me because I never thought I could afford to come here. Like, I never thought I'd be here.
World.
on. We about to get on the boat. Going on the boat. Well, if she go anywhere, I'm definitely going with her.
You gonna check?
Yeah.
I guess he's slowing down traffic because these motherfuckers ain't lost their goddamn minds, y'all.
I'm glad we in the front.
These folks was ridiculous when they come flying by us.
It's just a mall.
Yo, what is going on?
What am I doing?
What you
doing?
I can't miss with LAPD, y'all. I'm about to make a running. Okay. And I got some wings. Why not?